What's going on, guys? It's the Sixbox 2020 Flash Leaf Break. We'll get started in a few minutes. Alright guys, good luck. Let's do this. I will do my best to remember where some of these guys go, but some of them I'm not familiar with. Been a while since we did some football. First up's Kendrick Rogers out of 15. We got Denzel Mims. Joe Reed, Donovan Peoples-Jones, out of 10, and when I do the recap, I'll look these guys up. Clyde Edwards-Helaire, 235. We got Juwan Jennings, 15. I need somebody I'm used to. Bryce Hopkins or Bryson. We got Juwan Johnson. Charlie Warner. Hey, somebody I know. Jalen Hurts, Eagles, out of 10. Box 3. Yeah, James Prosh, 25. We got Grant Delpit. AJ Terrell or Terrell. We got Benjamin Victor. Justin Herbert's Chargers out of 20. Nice Hurts and Herbert so far. We got Eno Benjamin. Five. Austin Mack. James Robinson. Kalijah Lipscomb. There he is. Joe Burrow, Bengals. Joe B. Chase Claypool. Courtney Davis. 15. James Morgan. Jacob Eason. I think it's the Bills. 35. Brandon Ayuk. Right, last box, guys. So we got the big boy, Joe B. We got Bryce Perkins, 35. Nate Stanley. Gabriel Davis. Cole McDonald, 25. And CeeDee Lamb, who I believe is Denver. So let me look these guys up. All right, so CeeDee Lamb is actually Dallas. I was getting him confused with that Judy guy. So CeeDee Lamb is Dallas. Cole McDonald's Titans. Gabriel Davis is Bills. Nate Stanley's Vikings. Bryce Perkins is Rams. Brandon Ayuk's 49ers. Jacob Eason's the Colts. James Morgan's Jets. Courtney Davis is Vikings. Chase Claypool Steelers. Obviously, Joe Burrow Bengals. Lipscomb's Chiefs. James Robinson's Jags. Austin Mack's Giants. Eno Benjamin's Cardinals. Justin Herbert, Chargers. Benjamin Victor, Giants. AJ Terrell, Falcons. Grant Delpit, Browns. James Prochet, Ravens. Jalen Hurts, Eagles. Charlie Warner, Niners. Juwan Johnson, Saints. Bryson Hopkins, Rams. Jawan Jennings, Niners. Clyde Edwards-Helaire, Chiefs. Donovan Peoples-Jones, Browns. Joe Reed, Chargers. Denzel Mims, Jets. And Kendrick Rogers, Cowboys. That's going to do it, guys, for Leaf Flash. Appreciate it as always.